Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Degenerates Gaming Wrestling. Live from Vancouver, Canada.
The future has arrived. A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself. This is a man who spent many years as the top light heavyweight in Japan and is now one of the finest cruiserweights in WWE.
Now, who can forget the moment that Kushida defeated Santos Escobar to win the NXT Cruiserweight Championship?
For the power of Tozawa?
I sure am. One of the toughest strikers on the roster. Tozawa possesses stamina for days.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida! And introducing the champion from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, he is the left-right champion, Akira! Tozawa!
Things are about to go sideways as these competitors vie for the left-right title.
Kushida was ready there.
champ getting put to the test here. Heading back to the ring.
Boy, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win.
He's out to the top. Up high.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Jarring impact.
Insulting.
Do some serious damage. Kushida finally took the one crush now.
Kushida needing to weather a storm here.
Stomping down. Oh my God, he's got him in a running arm breaker.
That was nasty.
Tozawa manages the counter. Setting it up. Brainbuster. Oh, look at this, locked in. Submission move here.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy.
Slip the ring underneath. Just like that, he's out of the hole.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
I think I know what's about to happen.
Yeah, I wonder why.
One step ahead of Kushida there.
victory for him in this match.
Wow, another impressive victory on the shoulders of the Power.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
On the back.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
Oh, he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
From behind.
German suplex. Turned that one around. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. He's lost some of his wind now.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine.
And Gargano gets beat to the punch. Yeah. Bang!
Oh, face first. Check your nose.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
On an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but
right now he's looking for anyone to break out of this.
And he does.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
What a throw.
Trap in the arm.
Crossface submission is in. This isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
He's in serious trouble here and finds his way out.
Position to be in right now.
Oh, man, right into the esophagus.
Getting him into the corner.
Gargano setting him up. Oh, locked up to the turnbuckle.
Johnny Gargano sweeps the leg, rolls through.
Hey, what's this? Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Here is your winner, Johnny Gargano!
Huge victory tonight for Johnny Gargano!
What we just saw is another example of why Gargano is known around the world as Johnny Wrestling.
matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
Team action on the way as the gold will be on the line in this team competition. On one side we see Humberto Carrillo and Ed Garza, and standing in their way of victory we see Marcel Bartel and Fabian Aichner.
The cohesiveness of these two teams are about to be put to the test, and championship gold is on the line. I promise you, this is something you don't want to miss.
Oh man, two explosive teams at the top of their game. And I just got goose pimples, guys.
Calm down, Saxton.
I'll try.
Still one pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
Oh, new champ. Rope break, pin stops.
This is getting intense. Someone check out Saxton.
Now, trampling the opposition.
The tag.
Looking for more damage here.
Released. Back suplex. Tagging his partner in now. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Destructive arm breaker.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Nice pressure. It's out.
That's going
to
hurt.
And Garza is one step quicker. And what a hurricanrana.
Nasty right hand!
Vicious enziguri!
In off the tag.
Whoa! Two!
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Three!
Oh, God!
Uh-oh.
This is going to get ugly.
Air raid crash.
Chance got the pin to retain.
One, two.
No, he drops the shoulder before three.
Just barely, but it counts.
He's tagging out.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
And Humberto is one step quicker.
Aichner caught by surprise. Left by the turnbuckles.
Yeah.
And the second row.
Enziguri.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two.
Champ with the shoulder up.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
For the rings of Saturn, it's a pin.
Humberto Carrillo looking for the submission. His partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save, Corey.
That's what a partner's for.
Look out!
Score by pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Hooked up.
Championship.
One, two, three.
Got it. And the tag titles change hands here tonight.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Tag Team Champions, Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
What a shift into the top.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the 24/7 Championship.
The Bruiserweight. I love Pete Dunne. Pete Dunne is classic. Pete Dunne is vintage. Pete Dunne is a Bruiserweight.
The personification of ferocity. Pete Dunne so wildly talented, and every one of his talents hurts.
Yes, uncanny ability Pete Dunne has to isolate a body part and break down his opponent at will.
Pete Dunne's a man who once held the NXT UK Championship, forget this, 685 days.
And has also competed in countless main events in both NXT UK as well as NXT. Pete Dunne, one of the most unique superstars in all of WWE.
Inches tall, 400 pounds, a walking skyscraper has arrived. Well, he was formerly AJ Styles' personal colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos.
Introducing the challenger from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne! And introducing the champion from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, he is the 24/7 champion, Omos!
The ref holding this title longer than you did, Saxton. WWE being contested the 24/7 championship.
It's the best title ever, Michael.
Going for a pin for the championship. One. Gets the shoulder up after one there.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Foot just stomping down. Big boost. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Dunne had that scouted.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
And again.
Hey, wait.
Cruiserweight Pete Dunne.
Right now from all those chants and cheers.
Still has some fight left.
Seated drop kick.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Divas Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
She is ready for this title match. It may be the biggest opportunity of her career.
Oh, relax, Corey.
No,
she's a married woman.
Listen, just because you're on a diet doesn't mean you can't look at the menu. I am all excited that Maryse is here.
One of the longest reigning women's champions of all time. Of course, the wife of the A-lister, The Miz, but Maryse, she's an A-lister in her own right.
You're absolutely right.
Wait. That's my favorite part.
This is a very questionable attitude.
Nothing to question, Byron.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, Nia Jax. And introducing the champion from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, she is the WWE Divas Champion, Maryse.
The historic Divas title may have a new owner tonight. The Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Now, Michael, you and I
quickly into the cover with the title on the line. She kicks out before one.
She was hopeful going for the pin there.
Into the fireman's carry.
Slam it into the mat.
Oh, so hazardous to your health, too.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Wrapping the arm over that top rope, punishing their opponent.
Ooh, that can knock you out.
Headed to the top now. Take off! Flash.
Oh, new champ! One, two!
Manages to escape before the three count.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
This is an incredible performance being put on by Nia Jax.
This is exactly why Jax is so dominant. You really got to keep your head on a swivel when facing off against Maryse, don't you, Corey?
It is a good idea to keep ringside in your sight, but you can't lose focus on the task at hand. Maryse is far too shrewd to let an opening slip through your fingers.
Double underhook applied. Up and down. Lamb slam. Free fall. Running clothesline. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and didn't go to plan for Jax. Here's the pin. Title. Looks like a rope break. Oh, Maryse turns the tables. Oh, shot break and a kick. And again.
Jax with great work.
Looking to pry the grip apart, and they do.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
In the world of romance, this is what we call kiss.
Oh,
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
And that was the main event of Degenerates Gaming Wrestling.
And that's a great show.
Okay.
Tremendous sportsmanship.
Thank you for joining us today. Please leave a like, comment, or subscribe, or follow. #JoinTheArmy.